Oh my god, Kyan, it's not Kabrakan Solo, I just realized it. It's Kabrakan Jungle. I'm gonna hate my life. I'm gonna hate my life. Oh god. Kyan, help me. It's a Kabrakan Jungle. I kind of like when I saw the Kabrakan and the Khepri locked in, I was like, oh, okay, there's their solo laner. Yeah, and then they locked in the Chalk. I didn't even think twice about it. I just kept like, yep, Kabrakan solo. How much does her shit cost? Oh, all right, that's not that bad actually. Well, beads. Wait, are they? They're both using the fucking. The DJ. The DJ stuff, yeah. Bro, why didn't you pick an Ashe? When you make a strat and that strat bites you in the ass. You remember the first days of me playing Kabrakan, like one shot Kabrakan build? Oof. Yeah. Come on, health pot. Need you to tick. Need you to tick. That's a feels bad. Literally hit that man with all the CC, and that man just kept fucking chasing me. I mean, we technically didn't lose the fight. Well, we lost the fight now. Right. Well, that's true. Stop it. Stop it. You hurt. And she has her buff on her too. Kraken's in their jungle, in their left one. He helped drop the red. Yeah. Well, yeah, showing up with the Kraken. I mean, that's true, but also look at the Neath compared to the on her now. Bro, why did you take 5 ever to get there, my guy? Bro, why did that man take so long to get there? All the way around how? Wasn't he by their right? Mm-hmm. Things going to a sledge. Oh. Hey, get it, Argus. Right.
Can you just AFK under the tower? Why am I so good at the game?
I know. That's why I had to go back.
Double kill. Why am I so good at the game? Your middle tower is under attack.
Yep. The fact that I've died 3 times, this Discordia's 4-1 and I'm still ahead of her is crazy. Yeah. Bro, that hurts so much. Bro, that double root combo is disgusting.
Enemy ultimate incoming.
Careful middle. Be careful in the jungle.
And dead. Boom and wall. Oh, tremor.
To me.
Not gonna lie, I was reading the thing and it almost got me killed. Yeah, it got me killed. I was reading the fucking the chat, yeah, seeing what the Neith was saying. I didn't realize that the Discordia went into her three, so I looked toward and I was like, oh, I don't see anyone. And she fucking just rooted me and I was like, oh well. And then, you know, the on her didn't help either, that he just fucking tired of me. And impale dead.
None can survive.
An ally has been slain.
Okay.
Well, you're throwing.
This man's only level 8. Damn, only going over when there's shit over there for him to take. Look at this Neith going for his speed.
Your right tower is under attack.
Bro, that ability literally is doing half my health. She hit me with one fucking ability, my guy. Bro, our Jung is not doing anything.
Your right tower is under attack.
Nothing but scrap metal now.
I feel like this man actually doesn't know how to play Raven. Like, from what I'm seeing, this man is not playing him like he's supposed to be played.
Your right tower is under attack. Your left tower is under attack.
On my way. Be careful that.
No worries.
Your left tower has been destroyed. Your right tower has been destroyed. Enemy has been slain.
No problem, I had to help.
Enemy missing middle.
Fuck you, Capri.
Don't blink or you might miss it.
And I need help. And I need help. I need help. Why aren't you with your man? Okay. This Hades is fine, my guy. He was 0-0. And I've legitimately... Actually, have I gotten my red camp? I think I got in it once. And there goes my mid lane because people are just watching an empty red camp. Cool, now I'm 2 levels behind. Nope. Yep. It fucked up my Claire. Yay.
War the Gold Fury. That's a bummer.
Yeah.
Bro, But the thing that I hate about Discordia is her fucking bots is so fucking big, my guy. Bro, what? Yep. Heard that noise and I was out, my guy.
Why am I so good at the game?
To me.
It's a triple. They can't handle the five hip.
Why?
Your middle under attack.
I did. Kind of like having towers is a good, like, defense. But you know, me need speed camp. Bitch, I'm trying, my guy. When they're dropping all their fucking CC on me because no one wants to fucking peel for me.
Your left tower is under attack.
Ooh, we got a Marcus, my guy. Aneith just sitting there in mid lane with her ult up. Just waiting, my guy.
Can you just AFK under the tower?
First of all, was not even in that.
Destroy them.
Smell my double kill?
Yep. Bro, there's been...
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
Bro, this man's... Wait, so we'll just split push? I get it. Okay, cool. Right. Let's just not talk about how this Discordia was, I think, 3 levels ahead of me. Fucking 9 and 1, my guy, and I killed her and I didn't get shit. Oh, Hades, why are you here? What? My red camp, Kyan. I might be able to actually get it, but I might speak too soon. I got it. I got it. Don't.
An enemy has been slain.
Who did she shoot that at? I miss being a tank. Not gonna lie. Blink. Ooh. And you missed, my guy, and now you're dead. Impale. Boom. Boom. Well, you got honor roll. And idiot. What are you gonna do? Like, you don't have blink, you don't have ult. What are you gonna do, two? Yes, gotta love when our support hit, or I said support, solo Hades goes full damage.
Your right tower is under attack. Can you just AFK under the tower? Your left tower is under attack.
Don't worry, team. Don't stop his fucking, you know, his ability. Neath, hit your base hits, my guy. There you go. Use the pillar. There you go. Risky. Nope. Yeah, 100%. Don't worry though, he took my red camp. Yup. Yep. Don't worry, this man's level 20 and this man's now here.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower.
Bruh, it's one Kabrakin, my guy, on Pyro. Don't worry about it. The rest of his team is on fucking Gold Fury. Can't turn around. Can you tell me to keep running before the man ults me? There you go. Dead. Yep. Don't worry though, Hades, you're the greatest because you're 2 and 3 and I'm the one who stole the Gold Fury. You're welcome. Because my Argus ult that... I don't know. Don't know. Don't really care either, but still, I still go 3. And now they're doing fire. Actually, they're probably doing pyro. They don't really have. I misspoke.
That sucks, man.
Stay away from that knee so she can get that back camp. Group up. Right. Bro, we didn't get mid tower. That's annoying. I bet thinking we would. Wait, Kabrakan doesn't have any CC immunity, and we're not focusing that man? This man's full offense. No, it's gonna take both of them. Bruh, circles are so broken in this game, my guy. Oh yeah, Kepri, you're stupid for that one. Back one? Kepri didn't die? You gotta get in there, Kai. Gotta get in there.
An enemy has been slain.
Kraken behind. Cancel that. Screw saving the game. I want my kills. Yep.
Defend left lane. Can you just AFK under the tower?
Don't worry.
Destroy them.
Retreat. Oh, now you want to retreat. Because you're not here to get kills, but... Yep. Yeah, now it's retreat, attack left lane. Yep. Yeah, hold on.
Retreat.
Let's get this raid started.
Yes.
Mm-hmm, yep. Hey, he's got it. Nice. Now get out. Don't worry, our Hades is going for back camps. Don't worry, yeah, exactly.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy Phoenix. On my way.
But who would have guessed? As soon as we group up, we start winning. Group up, but this man's taking their sweet camp.
Group up.
See ya. Retreat.
Can you just AFK under the tower?
Retreat.
Retreat.
Yeah, exactly.
What are you even doing?
Really? Let's see, I'm at full cooldown. Hey, it's Byron. What do I want? For what? Yes, we are. I'll throw it up. I'll throw it up after this game. Right. This man thought he was just gonna fucking style on me. Right? Bro, Byron went from fucking. Bro, me personally went from fucking. I think it was like 1-5, 1-6, my guy. To fucking 2-12 to fucking 10-13, my guy. The hard throws, for sure. I wasn't even sure if I was gonna continue recording this video or not, but apparently I am.